Oh, it's me, Oscar, and today I'm playing Transformers Devastation. Yeah, I know, it's not very Halloween-y. But okay, I made my Halloween video yesterday, and I don't have any other games that are Halloween. Just scary horror games. So I don't really know what I'll do. I might make a video later today, I might. But yeah, I'm gonna try and complete one of my favorite games. Now, I'm not, like, a big Transformers fan. Not really. I don't even really watch, like, the Bayverse movies or whatever. And, yeah, I watch them, but I don't, like, remember what happens. Anyway, I don't get the story or whatever. I don't know many of the characters from the comics or anything. Like I said, I don't read comics. Not really. and I don't watch every cartoon either. But the cartoons I have watched are, Transformers Prime and, the original cartoons. The G1 cartoons. There's probably, like, another one that I just can't remember. I don't know. Anyway. I know basically all the characters in this game, though, okay? Yeah. Anyway. Story mode. Yeah, sure. No. But yeah. Most people would probably choose Optimus Prime, but I'm gonna choose Bumblebee. I don't know. I like Bumblebee. I always have in this game. I don't know why. Bumblebee's just always been my number one pick. So I'm gonna play as Bumblebee. I'm also just gonna try and make this a long video because this is being posted at, like, I'm gonna say about 6, but right now it's 5. We'll probably be out by like 8. By the time you're gonna be seeing it, if you're like a kid who goes to school, you'll probably be seeing it by like 4 or something, probably. Or 3, I don't know. Or I'm just completely wrong. I don't know. Anyway.
Plasmatic energy also detected. It seems our theory may have been correct, Soundwave.
But plasma energy is unstable. No Cybertronian has been able to tame it since the Golden Age.
Then stand back, Starscream, and watch me tame it as I have tamed you.
Anyway. Okay, bud. Sorry that my chair's a bit creaky.
Use the kinetic shields to build me a perimeter.
Anyway. Yeah, so basically the Decepticons are invading Earth, if you don't know, Transformers, like, at all. Basically, the Autobots on the red logo are the good guys, and the ones in purple are the bad guys. And basically the bad guys have came here to get, like, apparently plasma energy. I don't know. I do like this game, but I don't really look at the story. I know the story. Because I don't know everything. Anyway. If you want a game just like the original cartoon, then this is the one that has the perfect cell shading. And looks a lot like that cartoon. And it has a fun game.
Later.
Anyway.
What in the world is all of this? Wheeljack, come in. Is this Cybertronian technology?
I might skip some cutscenes, but I might not. I don't know. Anyway.
Whatever their purpose, there
is more to the situation than meets the eye.
Anyway, I like peanut butter. Hold on, I'm gonna do something wrong. Now my voice should be more clear. I need to, I don't know, blow my nose. So now my nose is more clear. First fight of the game, these guys. Now I know I've tried playing this game before and just stopped caring about it, but here I want to make like a two-part series where I just beat the game on channel. Because I do really like it. I do. I don't like that many Transformers toys either, really. I don't know. I haven't seen the new movie, but I do want to see it with my dad. Now, if you want a real, like, Transformers fan from, like, the movies and stuff, then that's my dad. He likes Transformers more than me. And yeah, I still like Transformers. I'm just not as big of a fan. I've seen the original cartoon movie with Unicron in it. That one's really good. No. I'm back here. Die to my sniper. There we go. Anyway. I think all the characters are fully maxed out, I think. I'm not completely sure on that, but I think they are. I don't need the tutorial. I've played this game a million times. I've played it originally on the PS3, but then when I got it for the PS4, I started playing it on the PS4, and when I got a PS5, I've been playing it on the PS5. So I've been playing this game for, like, a solid long time. Anyway. It's something, Optimus. Something that gives good rewards that I will never use again. Yeah, well, I can get to the door. Okay.
Then you can get through.
Yeah, I'm not stupid. I know how to block. That time was just a miss. Anyway. I like to use, like, electric swords and stuff. Either that or, like, ice stuff. I don't know. When it comes to elementals in video games, or, like, elemental, like, characters, I usually choose the electric and ice characters. I don't know. I just like those types. Over fire, or, like, earth, or whatever. Now, if you don't know what Devastator is, it's like, I'm pretty sure it's about like 5, or maybe like 8, it's probably more like 4 or 5, Decepticons, the bad guys, put together into one, okay? It's like 5 dudes put into one giant dude. That's basically who I'm fighting right here. Anyway. Get bombed! In the foot! Anyway.
Devastator, you're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
Another time, Autobots.
Anyway, I like him, man. Yeah, I know, kill those dudes. I know how to use a sniper when I use it. Don't think that out of context, I do not hunt anything. I don't know how a gun works in real life. In this game, I certainly know how to use it well. Or maybe I don't, considering I like to use it when I'm like 1 foot away from the dude. It's just some sort of powerhouse or something, I don't know. Sometimes I use it like that, I don't know. don't know. Sometimes you use it like that, sometimes you use it like it's meant to be used as a gun. I don't know. I use it weirdly. As Megatron. He's the main bad guy.
Megatron, what is the meaning of this?
Optimus is the... well, him, and he's the main good guy.
I am here to stop you destroying the city.
Stop me?
I should probably just stop trying to explain.
Oh, Prime, you have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this? This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime.
I have no interest in destroying Earth. But I'm not opposed to making a few, shall we say, improvements?
Anyway.
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield.
That's easy to do. I don't need the tutorial after I've already done it. Well, that was quick. I'm not sure what difficulty I'm playing on. Not sure.
Autobots, Megatron is headed for that steel tower. Move out.
Anyway, all I know is that peanut butter's good. And if you are one of my classmates watching this in the future, did you like my Bendy costume? Nah, you don't have to compliment it. It's mediocre. Nothing is bad, it's just not the best thing ever. Anyway. Anyway, old round soldiers. It's orange fella. No one likes him. Whoa. Now is not the time to use that. I will save my energy, thank you very much. Anyway. Die! I really do like this game. It's very combat focused, and I don't know. I see our red Energon must be helpful. It is, it will be, trust me. This will be helpful in my favorite chapter, or my favorite, like, couple chapters. It isn't used in a couple of them, but it's used in, like, my favorite of those couple. I really like the levels where you go on the bridge, and when you're trying to get to the bridge. Anyway. Anyway. I came prepared to fight you. Anyway. I Anyway.
There's the tower.
But also, if you can't tell by how small everything looks, these Transformers are giant, okay? They are, like, ginormous. They may look average size here, just because you can't really see any humans. And the cars, well, I don't. The cars are the only thing to compare. Like, you think these buildings are, like, pretty average until you realize that those are doors down there. Like, these things are huge. You just can't really see it in this game. And yeah, you can see that they're big. You just can't see, like, how big. Anyway.
Can you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them.
Anyway. Oh. Well, if you can't have Optimus follow you, then I'll follow you. Darn it. Stop being smart. Stop throwing energy on. That's illegal. Darn it! I'm gonna get ya! There ain't no hiding from Bumble! I guess there is hiding from Bumble, wait. Let's run away like the coward you are! I'm gonna kill ya! I will kill you. Darn it! Maybe not. Ugh. I'm Megatron. We all hate you! Anyway. Oh, come on.
Destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system.
Who cares? We're gonna get in there anyway, and we're gonna kill you. We're gonna get to you. Let's take a little longer.
Analyze.
A ship of unknown origins buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
You shut down the security system, that's how. Nah, we don't need this cutscene. I know what to do. We need to kill a security probe. Somewhere. Wherever it is. I know where it is. I played this game just the other day. As you saw from all my screenshots. How will this do? Give me stuff. It might not be good stuff, but it will be something. Anyway, die! Now die like your others! Die like the others!
Now, let's deactivate this sub-generator.
Open the darn door! And dig my grave. I dare ya. I bet you can. Who can dig their graves faster? Probably he, considering he can literally dig through the ground. Scram from what? You? You said scram from me. Anyway, die. Die, die, and die! Yo with your brethren! Die in the corner! Yo, die in the corner! Yeah, I get it. Anyway, back to the wall. Go through the sky. What am I saying? I don't know. Well, this guy just straight up hate. Both are nuisances. Oh, you're both dead already? That was quick. I'm not an SS. I'm surprised at that. I'm surprised. Yeah, anyway.
Primary generator to go.
How has it only been 20 minutes in? And how has it already been? You know what I mean? This game might take longer than I thought it would. I might need to make two parts. I don't know. My phone might be able to record more than 2 hours. I'm not completely sure. Ugh. I don't know, probably could. I would just have to stitch the videos together. But anyway, I like peanut butter. Get left behind. No one cares about your kind. Thanks for peanut butter. The same darn sewers all same. Also, I'd love to know if there are any glitches you can do in this game. I doubt it, considering no one actually plays this game on YouTube for some reason. But if there are any glitches that, like, someone knows about, then tell me a video, because I do want to try out some. I haven't seen any, and I don't even know if they exist, but it would be fun to try and glitch this game out.
Constructicons.
I do. I can do it on a daily basis. Kill Devastator all I want. He can't stop me. I can only stop him. All hail Bumblebee. There. Like this. And the way I like peanut butter. Oh yes! Drills! I don't know why I said that with a weird accent, but I didn't. Deal with it.
Greetings from beneath the earth, Autobots. As you can see, I am now in control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken. It cannot be. The Proud Star. And finally, the Diodes, Tamba. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission. Instead of just cyberforming this city, with me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
What do you
mean? Anyway.
We'll die!
Who cares if they die? Who cares if I die? I'm having a good time. Alright, first chapter over with. Of course it's full. This stuff is B, so like, pretty good. Anyway, this is how it goes. Gotta delete everything that's a D because it's not useful at all. This is gonna take a while. I'm gonna pause the video.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna pause. Alright, done with that. I mean, it's still full. Fine, now delete anything that I don't think I'll use. I don't know, stuff that doesn't really look like something I'd really use. Definitely keep the loudspeaker in. Keep that. I don't need 3 hyper cryo hammers. Anyway, now it's not full anymore. Alright, let's continue.
The barrier is disabled. However, the door itself requires a key code.
Where is this key code?
I know where it is. You got me to tell me?
On my way.
On my way indeed. You're correct, Bumblebee. Of course, Bumblebee himself would be correct about Bumblebee's whereabouts.
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
It's something.
Now, let us stay on task.
Now that was quick! And fun! This game is really good combat, it really does. My eyes are tear. Anyway. Okay, that was kind of dumb. Die! Already. I do like how this game is kind of an open world, but at the same time, it isn't. I really like that about this game. I really like how explorative you can really get. Like, sure, there might not be something there, but at the same time, there could be a secret. I really like that about this game. It's fun.
Guys, detecting the city. It's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
Okay, so?
Understand it any more than we do.
Over there.
Yes, over there. The sentry bot. Oh, where is it? I'm going in the wrong direction. Anyway.
The ship's entrance is now open.
Time to go inside.
Yes, it is, Bumblebee. Along the line, my favorite parts of the game. When I get there.
Insecticons.
I do like the Insecticons. I don't know why, I just do. I do really like them. I do. But anyway, I like Vampire. Die! I am Bumblebee, giver of death.
Like walking into history.
Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star. The great ship of Nova Prime.
It can't be. You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage. And it was placed inside the Ferrotaxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star. The Ferrotaxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
What an historical find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
The Ferrotaxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Ferrotaxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we? No, we can't. We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Ferrotaxis and preserve our culture. As Nova Prime intended.
Anyway.
But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the Plasma Core.
Alright. Now these doors can be a bit annoying when they're not really being useful.
Darkness here. Something that has permeated this place. And the Cybertronians.
Who cares, Optimus? I'm going bug killing. Oh? Cool boss fight incoming. Soundwave. With his little minions. Laser beak and the ravage. Anyway. Okay, stop doing that. But how did he already die? What? Okay.
Soundwave, I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Understood. Aboard mission.
Where is Figo?
That's a good question, Mumblebee. No.
He now commands the Insecticon.
Maybe if we blow that Pharaoh once it up, it'll stop Negatron.
No. We go to the Plasma Core and disable it. The Pharaoh Axis has a sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded with...
Anyway, I like peanut butter.
We must preserve...
Anyway. I don't know. I was trying to hit the block button in that fight. I don't know. I'm not gonna say it's bad. I do really like the fight. Anyway, now it's time to fight bugs, and a lot of them. Anyway. Yes, Bumblebee. Are you this stupid? Yes, there's more of them. Anyway. Anyway, I like peanut butter. Sorry that I'm not talking much. Maybe I am, I don't know. Yeah, I killed these bugs. Alright. Yeah, you do. Darn it. I still made it through. But I didn't make it through that door. Anyway. Darn it! Yeah, that's not what I'm doing. I'm getting out of here. I'm out of here! I got a big turret. And I'm gonna kill her. And I'm gonna kill y'all. Anyway, I don't. Let's see his form. You just said that, Bumblebee. Anyway, I like paper. Ooh, that's us. Yeah, I did. So what? Now we got this guy, Scrapnel. Well, you're gonna die anyway. Anyway, I like peanut butter. I need to clear my nose again. I'm sorry, my nose is just really stuffy. Alright, now you can probably hear me better. Now, probably. Bombshell. Anyway, I like Queen Mark. Die! Decepticon. Darn it. Now it's this part. Darn it! Maybe.
Right, so capture the plasma core. Got it.
Yeah, maybe. Die! This thing shall also die. Meh, it's mediocre. That's what it is. It's meh. Anyway.
What? We need to get the core out of here.
Anyway.
The ship is
anyway.
Down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter.
Yeah.
We must move quickly.
We should. We should move. Oh, no, right. We have the... Darn it, it's full again. It's gonna take so long. Anyway, now on to my favorite chapter. My favorite two chapters. Or maybe three, I'm not sure. I really like these last couple of chapters when it's at, like, the sunset.
What's the plan, Optimus?
For the time being, the cyberforming has slowed. But Megatron will undoubtedly go after the plasma core to start it again.
Yeah.
It sprung a leak before it ejected. Even if Megatron never gets it, we still have to shut it down.
We should scan for Deceptor creep activity. That plasma...
Yeah, we probably should. No, anyway. Anyway, I like peanut butter, that's all I know. All I know is that I like peanut butter. Now on to Thundercracker! Come back here! And I'm trying to aim at those bombs and aim at Thundercracker. Anyway. I'm coming for you, Thundercracker! Darn it! Anyway. I'll get up and know Thundercracker one of these days. Now come back here and stop running away, you coward!
To join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far. Tampering with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that's just like no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No one should have that thing. You want to get it, that's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we could handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to beat him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah, alright. This is my favorite chapter, and yes, it is fun. Except for one part. Well, besides that one part, it is really fun. You fight what's probably my favorite boss fight in the entire game, just because it's my favorite character. And not my favorite, but one of my favorites. I do like it. Y'all know who it is. That was against two of my favorite boss fights. And one of my least favorite parts of the game. But overall, this is a good chapter. Besides that one part that we'll get to. Anyway, I like Bayonetta better. Okay, I'm gonna need to get a sip of water. Hold on. Alright. Also, you should drink some water too. Okay? It's not that bad. You should give it a try. So I got this guy to deal with. I hate him. Anyway, die. Get shot in the butt. Anyway, die. Die, die, and die. The three deaths of death. I don't know what I just said. Meh, this cutscene is mediocre. We don't need it. We passed red energy. Here's the worst part of the chapter. You can already tell why it is. So I'm gonna make this quick. Or I'll try to make this quick. There we go. Gotta get the red energon.
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate from multiple users.
Oh yeah, that's useful. But I have to walk so slowly with it, and it has to be a top-down view. Why? The top-down view is what's annoying. Of course it falls. I'm just gonna not kill these guys just because. Alright, die. Anyway. Oh, hello, Dad. I'm making a video.
Good morning.
Huh?
Good morning and bye.
Good morning. Bye.
You're good.
Oh. Anyway.
Love you, buddy.
Okay. Goodbye. Anyway. Yeah, alright, my dad's leaving. Thought you would see that in the video. Anyway, here's my favorite fight. And some of my favorite music, to be honest. The music is really good. I Okay. Good luck with that.
Another day, Autobot.
Whoa. Anyway.
Another day? I doubt it.
Yeah, me too. I know, I need your loot. You went down like a pinata. Now on the blitz wing. But I am. Guess I'm better than you. I'll kill you with no remorse. Die! Die, die, and die! Die a million times. I will never cry. Anyway. Thanks to peanut butter. Your figure was mediocre.
That lightning could be lethal.
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Who is it? Starscream? Such a surprise! End of this chapter. Anyway. Whole bunch of D's just going straight to the trash. Anyway, let's see if you can count the 100 before I get to the bottom of this thing. Probably can.
Teletron, the Proudstar's plasma core was launched in the plasma energy chamber.
Starscream, you must bring it to the tower immediately. The core is unstable.
Unstable? Oh, you don't say.
Starscream is taking the plasma core. He's doing it. We have no time to waste.
I got electric swords. He got steel ones. You ain't gonna fare well in this fight. That's all you know. Die, it's time for you to die. Oh yeah, this guy. Die! And give me your loot! Would you just die? Dying, give me your loot. Anyway. I don't know what the frick is happening here, but anyway. You turn at what? What's your turn? What are you doing with your turn? Tell me. Can I get some money? Gonna eat a snack? What are you doing? Cause you do not deserve freedom, you big hulking brute. I like peanut butter. Alright, let me leave this place. Anyway. Yeah. Don't let him get there. That's a bad thing. And I will not do it. because I am better than him. Okay. Anyway. Oh, come back in, Master of Motors! Why did I do that instead of hitting him? You ain't winning! You are not gonna win! You'll quite frankly die. Or at least I'm not gonna let him. I'm in here for you, name. You give up. Anyway, I'm using the same sword as him. Anyway, here we go. This is the place.
It's there. Buried.
Yeah, it's buried, you fool. But.
The crack.
So he's gonna be fixing it, and I'm gonna have to stop people from killing him, basically. That's what's gonna happen. And also, the other Autobots are here. Which is nice to see.
I could use some assistance.
No, you're doing fine. I like being a bar. This is basically one big tower defense, basically. These freaking bugs. They're a bane of Wheeljack's existence. And mine, while I'm in these Wheeljack levels. But anyway, I like Queen Bar. Sure about that? I think they're over here. Anyway, I like Queen Bar. You should also die. And you. And you. And you. And you. And you. And everyone else. Anyway, I like peanut butter. Yeah, he really could. Die!
The case is open.
There is Motor Master and his buddies. Another dude like Devastator. You know Devastator. Well, this is another guy like him. He is, what's his name? Menasor. He's Menasor. Take this! Not uncomfortable, was it? How dare you! I'm using the same sword as this dude. Isn't that kind of crazy? Anyway, I like peanut butter. Anyway. Defeat Menasor. Okay.
I did not see that coming.
Me neither. I did, but like I knew what's gonna happen, so like that's kinda cheated. How much stuff I have to clean out? Come on! Really? anyway. Anyway, I like peanut butter stars or whatever. Okay. Anyway. Alright. Game start. Let's continue next chapter. This one's also pretty fun. And it starts off with a really fun boss fight too. All I did was waste my bullets.
A little to the left. A smidge more. That's got it.
Help me up.
Will you never learn, Megatron? Annihilation of an inhabited planet is not what our ancestors wanted.
How little you really know.
Anyway, I like this game. It's pretty good. Blitzwing! I think I will go further. Because I don't care about you. Anyway, you're gonna die, and there's nothing you can do. Well, about you to die already. The famous quote from Alice Angel, "Why won't you ever just die?" Anyway. Gotta get that loot. Anyway, I like peanut butter. Now on to fight Shockwave. The mad scientist in the Transformers universe.
Welcome to Cybertron.
Okay, I will heal myself. I will heal myself, I guess. Yeah, I'll take that. And also, I've realized that you can't really see my health bar, but I don't know. Sorry. Where is it? Shockwave!
You failed to stop me again, Autobot.
Do you bad guys ever realize how insane your plans are?
It was Nova Prime himself who recognized the need to cyberform populated worlds.
Decepticon lies.
Once the cyberforming starts, I don't know how we can stop it.
We can't just give up.
That thought never occurred to me, Bumblebee.
Soundwave, bring the plasma core online. Constructicons, is the Ferrotactus fully operational?
Operational and already doing its work.
Excellent. In less than one Earth day, there will be no more Earth days.
Alright, that was a bit cheesy. That line was a bit cheesy. Anyway. More stuff. Oh, okay, never mind. Alright. At the pace we're going, I think we actually might be able to beat this game, maybe. Maybe. I'm not completely sure how long my camera can record. So, the plasma core kind of exploded over there, so I'm gonna get out of here. Anyway, I like peanut butter.
Insecticons and the plasma core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Okay, I don't care if we're detected. Also, I think I'm gonna end it around here, okay? There's gonna be a big battle, and I'm gonna end it after that, okay? Honestly, no. I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. I think I'm gonna end it here. Okay, this was a decently long video. I just don't want it to get too long, where it just ends undramatically. So, goodbye, guys. Have a good day. Goodbye. I don't know, I'll continue this later, probably.